Hello everyone, welcome to this video which is about unformatted input function, that is fgets. To retrieve or read string data from a data file and assign it into memory variable. Following program will retrieve data from a data file string.apt by using unformatted IO function fgets and will store them into memory variable. STR, then this value is shown on screen. Write a program that read string data from a data file named string.dat and display the value on monitor. These are the header files which is required in this program. Then it is the main function, comments, program to read a string data from a data file. Here I have taken new file pointer fps by using file command and one character array to store the string. The size of this string is 25 assigned here. Then we assign the string.dat data file in read mode on fps file pointer. Then we clear the screen. If this file string.dat not present on in a directory, then it will display a message cannot open file. If it exists, then it will assign the string in variable string variable str. Here the syntax of fgets is, first we write the variable in which we assign the value, then the size of this variable, and after that third parameter is file pointer where that data file is stored. So there are three parameters to access a string variable from a data file. By using fgets unformatted input function, message, then value of string is puts str, whatever value is assigned in str that will be displayed here. Then we close the file data file and the program will be terminated. If string.dat has a string hello world and we execute this program, then it will show a message data successfully retrieved in memory variable, value of str is hello world, press any key to continue. Here I am going to show demonstration of this video. First, open the file, open a notepad and enter the code that is shown in video. Then close the notepad and store this program in a directory where C compiler is present. first we check the file whether it is not by using dir command dir fh3.c. This file is present in the directory where C compiler is present. We can check, we can see the contents of this file by using type command fh3.c. The same instructions are stored in this file. Then we check the data file whether present or not. Dir string dot that. This file does not exist. We run our program by using C compiler TC. Then we load the file fh3.c. The file is loaded in C editor. Then we run this file by using Alt R. Cannot open file. Since string.dat file is not present here, so this message is shown by the program. First we come out from this. We can create a new file and we type a message hello. Then we store this file in a name string.dat. Alt F, save as string.dat. This message is stored in a data file string.dat. Now we close it. We also close the program file. Then we exit from the C compiler and check whether data file is present or not. String.dat. This file is present. We can see the contents of this string.h, sorry, string.dat. By using type command, the contents of string.dat is hello world. Now again we invoke the C compiler, then we load the program file fh3.c. File is loaded in C editor. Then we run it. Now the message is shown, data successfully retrieved in memory variable, value of str is hello. We open the data file string.dat in C editor and change the message. then we save it and we then close the data file and run the same program to check the message. Now the message is Ram Kumar Singh. Thus we see here we can read any string data by using fgets in unformatted form. In unformatted functions, the size of variable is not fixed. Thank you.